But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
It's just me.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you! And what? Listen to you!
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
I need this suit! It makes me a better Spider-Man! You just want it for yourself!
All I want is to save you!
I'm the hero! I don't get sick!
Maybe some venom will do the trick!
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me! Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now the city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution!
Taste of venom.
I can't let this go. I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know, but... No.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some soup could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
That's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
It's glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long.